Are you willing tonight to condemn white supremacists and militia groups and to say that they need to stand down and not add to the violence in a number of these cities, as we saw in Kenosha and as we've seen in Portland?
Proud Boys, stand back and stand by, but I'll tell you what, somebody's got to do something about Antifa and the left, because this is not a right-wing problem. This is a left-wing problem. This is a left-wing problem. Antifa's an idea, not an organization.
You got it.
Not malicious. That's what is tonight.
FBI is FBI director.
So if you see somebody getting ready to throw a tomato, knock the crap out of them, would you? Seriously. Knock the crap out of them. Just knock the hell. I promise you, I will pay for the legal fees, I promise. I promise. We will make America strong again. We will make America proud again. We will make America safe again. And yes, we will make America great again.
time the kids feel safe is when they close their eyes, missing their moms and dads in the clear blue skies. Now the slates of concrete are the works of an artist. Pretend they're just wondering when they're